Have you ever been hooked by such a unique highlight effect in anime? It adds dynamic energy to the visual content and can make the video more impactful and appealing. In today's video, I try to add this anime style effect and text to a regular video. Now let's have a look at how we can get the job done by using VideoProc Vlogger. Launch up VideoProc Vlogger. If you haven't installed it, just download it from the comment section. It's free to download and use. Create a new project. Import the video we just prepared. Next, let's add a video onto the video track. Move the playhead to reach this frame. The character raises her eyes. Use the split tool to add a split point. Then we select the letter clip, use the shortcuts Ctrl and C to copy it. Then paste that onto the overlay track and align it with the original clip. Now let's click on this small eye on the far left of the video track to disable this track. This can help us get things done in an easier way. Then select the clip on the overlay track. Go to the inspector panel and find the chroma key section. Select enabled. Hit the color box. Let's use the color picker to select the darker color in this clip. Then we adjust the settings of the tolerance and the smoothness. That can bring us an outline of the character. Now let's find a color icon on the toolbar. Click on it to enter the color in the filter editor panel. To create a highlight effect, primarily we need to boost the values of these three parameters: exposure, highlights, and whites. Meanwhile, we can adjust the settings for contrast and saturation. Hit apply to apply the changes. Now let's enable the video track. We can get this. In addition, I want to import an anime speedline effect overlay. Click on the plus icon on the left side of the overlay track to add a new overlay track. Drag this clip onto this track. Resize it until it overlaps the entire screen. Adjust its duration. Now we might notice the overlay is shorter than the video. That's not a big deal, cause we just need to go to the inspector to find the play speed section. Hit custom and set a slower speed ratio. We can fix that issue easily. Last, don't forget to come over to the blend mode section. Add it with a screen mode. That's all for doing an anime style effect. In addition to the highlight effect, text like this is also the very commonly seen element in anime. It can make the video feel more stylish and unique. Let's get back to the video editor. We can click on the text icon on the toolbar to add this gray anime element to our video. Adjust its duration to make it the same as the video. Go to the inspector panel to edit the content to match the visual content. Here, I put a sentence in Japanese. Next, we select the proper font and style. The default white looks a little bit dull. So here, I click on the box of the color selection option and change the color to yellow. Next, use the show layout rectangle to reposition it. Scroll down to get to the text shadow section. and select white to add a white shadow. Adjust the volume of offset. That's all for editing the text. Last, don't forget to edit with an appear animation effect. Move the slider to adjust its duration. That can bring us a nice result. Alright, try it yourself. Don't forget to click the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel. We'll see you in our next tips. Hope you're enjoying it. Bye!